Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Talk and mercy be with Apostle Alfred Uyinosa. Apostle Alfred say make Adams Oshomole show us his certificate if you know say he get anyone. He also talk am for this video say no man be God. So make I leave you now with Apostle Alfred Uyinosa. Make you for hear the message we get for Adams Oshomole. Enjoy the video.
My brothers and sisters, on a good evening. Happy Sunday. I hope say everything go well for our side. Our the family, our the children. We thank Baba God for the wonderful things when he do for our life. And I also thank God for the way we have done the following broadcast since we start. Now God will bless you now. Now God will reward una. Una do well. My name is Terry Man, Apostle Alfred Oyinosa, aka No Shaking. Una go reap the good seed when una the plant. All the good seed when do the plant, by the grace of God, una go reap them. And the people who see the plant bad seed, they go still reap within the plant. Una do well. Today broadcast, no man is God. No man is God. So I will expose a lot of things today because they will hear what? They will hear what? Una good evening. Let us pray. Almighty and everlasting Father, I thank you for tonight. Take over this broadcast. Speak through me tonight. Lord, continue to grant unto me the spirit of boldness to declare your word in and out of season. Thank you, because you have not given unto me the spirit of fear, but of love and of sound mind. Lord, I take authority over the airwaves tonight. The network will cooperate with us tonight in the name of Jesus. Lord, I lift up my brothers and sisters in diaspora and in Nigeria before your throne of mercy. Preserve them. Let no evil come near them. Let no evil befall us. In Jesus' name. Amen. My people, now good evening. I beg today's topic, now fire for fire. So I beg as soon as they come, I know soon as they share them already. Now God will bless you now. When I don't they share the broadcast, and God will bless you now. Well. And God will bless you now. When I do well, when I don't share this broadcast. So this is the one put man for one matter. No man is God. Nobody be God. One man will be God. Nobody be God. God na God. And nobody go fit take the place of God. He not get as the be. He not get as the one done. And one man no go fit decide our fate. One man no go fit decide our future for a do. Yeah, I will analyze their campaign yesterday. I will analyze them. I will put man for so many things. I watched their campaign. I don't hear where they talk one thing, say they will sustain the development strike where Bishop Obaseki don't put for grant. They not talk, say they will make sure, say Agbe will not come back, make sanity day. For all their talk here today, no one talk, say they will make sure, say workers could receive their salary at when due. Say they will sustain what Obaseki don't do for grant. And they not also talk, say our personnel, they will get salary on the 15th of every month or on the 20th of every month. And they don't also talk, say, they don't go allow CDA come back home because those things, it hinder development. They don't talk. The only thing when they talk, they say, simple agenda, we will win in court. How you want to win in court? Now you get caught. So when somebody make that noise yesterday, I wanted to even surprise me. They don't even maintain anything that they call social distances. COVID-19, they showed them yesterday. You know, they just said that APC is a lawbreaker for this country. Any chance to stay with APC now breaker. They don't maintain law, breaking of law. When Bishop Obaseki can do a campaign for stadium, that stadium will carry how many capacity? You don't use them. Why? Because he said no one, he want to maintain sanity. Even the small basketball pitch when they use, he not still full. Why? Because now man, when he get the interest of the people for heart. If Obaseki tell me pull crowd, even that old base still not go reach. But the man said no. Man, I don't bring few delegates. But yesterday, the one tell us again, they rent crowd everywhere, jabbat. Everywhere, jump out, lawbreakers. APC is synonymous to lawbreakers. They never obey one law for this country. When the so-called man, when they close down churches, say why churches they open for COVID-19, you blind? You not see what they happened yesterday for Universe Sports Complex? You not see the way they all of the day gather the Kinosomole? As if say that in the content, as if say that in the governor. Now not see the way all the people take gather them. When that man, when the bishop they move from church to church with Abuja, they close down churches, they arrest pastors, tell why they open church for COVID-19, tell why they open church. When I don't see what happened for sports complex yesterday, you there for Abuja. Because you don't see. When they come for Una, when they move up and they quickly arrest pastors, say why they open church. You don't see what happened for sports complex yesterday. All of them gather like sardine. They don't maintain any social distances. No faith man, they throw away their nose mask. Mask man, they throw it all. The only thing we'll show when they talk, say we will meet in court. Court. We will beat you now for grand. Even court. As soon as I get the court. And another problem I don't see for this country, our judiciary now, they be the problem. Our judiciary, they also take part of the problem. And the law enforcement, they also take part of the problem we get for this country. One of the protect man, when the bishop he get court case, 700 million a day in neck, when our police they protect them, now I've been the problem for this country. All the judiciary and law enforcement, now I've been the problem for this country. Now I've been the first law breakers. First law breakers. Now they look for your own boys when I want the arrest. Now look for people when they can carry that people, now they arrest. When I don't see person, where bishop 700 million a day in neck, you never deny one day. He not deny one day, when they gather. No man is God, for an affirmation, no man is God. Oshomane can never decide who become the governor of this state. It's not possible, and it will never be possible. Because the people, we don't choose our governor, and that person, I mean Bishop Obaseki, and he don't get what anybody wants to do for this matter. We ready for all of Una. We ready for all of Una. Just see the rubbish when they do that, the rubbish. Even Kamaka, they're no cultists, they're no killer. It's just for all they display. People, they hate them. What kind of useless and lawless country be this? And you're a boy and assisting them in the contest. As I've heard talking before, the Nigerian judiciary and our law enforcement, they're part of the problem we'll get for this country. They're part of the problem we'll get. Now, to intimidate people, none are known. Another thing when I observe, Bishop Obaseki go inside, nobody attack her for their palace, don't get palace. He go out, nobody attack her for their palace. How come he come in our own palace? Their own faith palace, then he go, then they attack her. So something is fishing. And very soon, the truth will be unveiled. With that, I will not go from Atayane. All kind of Iran, where are you? Iran, who you are allowed? Iran, who you are allowed? Bishop Obama said, "Kiroma Yahusi, or Yahusi, what you wanna attack? Or my Yuba, my Yahu Tessa, what you wanna attack? Baby, Tessa, I ain't a nigger, or he's a good man, I'm a monoba, in a attack at the gate. You are very wise, you boy. If nobody wants to talk, me, I will talk. Talk about it be, nothing will happen. How come? The first point of God, which is our royal palace, may God go tell our king, say, see, we don't come, that they attack them for kids. Why the same people don't go attack her for aggression? Why they don't go attack her for OG? Conspiracy theory. Very soon, those it could be God will expose all of now. Or anybody will just say they don't let peace for this thing, then they say no get peace. Pikin wey talk say mama no go sleep, he no go sleep. Lala, he no go sleep. We ready for all of Una. We ready for all of Una. No man is God. No man is God. See, one of the absolutely assuming that they campaign. Just absolutely like the contest of government and governorship. Just see the making that. What kind of rubbish is that? Number one, Oshomole was suspended by his own board chairman and remained suspended. He's not a member of APC. So which means there is something someone that talk when you say people never look. Or someone that talk and say if they remove the ego response who they are so wrong. So very soon, who they are so wrong, God will respond them very soon. Very, very soon. That's why they give us someone a hand. Waiting they do nonsense for everywhere for being so. Waiting people not do for your own regime. Now they do for regime. Anybody when they square problem for this thing, and that problem will swallow them. Anybody when they use their money, they sponsor evil for this thing, they will use that sponsor to go destroy them for this thing. As you say, oh, somebody can never decide for us, never. You say we will meet in court. We they wait for that for court. So because you don't buy court, you see that I want you to do for Imo, hope who's going to do my way there to bring up governor. Then you plan on what I do, when I would not say Edo no be Lagos, when I would not say Edo no be Kogi, when I would not say Edo no be Imo, and when I would not say Edo no be Ekiti. When I eye will soon clear. When I eye, it will soon clear. By now, person like Oshumale so go dead jail by now, for the atrocity we don't commit for Edo State. It's a young woman also who they come now. Because now they say to come to APC. So which means when is a young PDP, now they prosecutor say carry 700 million. Immediately become a candidate of APC, they say your sins are forgiven. Sir, nobody has forgiven your sin. Go take your record of your sin. And I will give account. Me too, they say 400 million. Dasuki, now so that I don't forget the man, so Dasuki now. So they put him out for behind that for DSS. Where are the people sharing money around now? God will expose all of them. Anybody when they are so wrong, when the any personator of our so wrong, before this year run out, something will happen. God in all the sleep was here, and God will expose whoever they are so wrong. That's why all of them, if they read Buhari, all these small 7 years of school, it won't happen. It won't happen. Then it will be that the man will come and say, Jagaba, Chinubu. If you get sense, go ask. If you go, if you know who an enemy, go ask, find the grave, go ask and say, how you did that? As I am gathering to receive that, you also should die. Because now you don't get right to talk say what happen for national for endorsement of assembly. So it's your pastor key is a pretty oh God, you were governor in Lagos for 8 years, you put Lagos for your hand, for your pocket, you can't try it in Edo because Edo can never be Lagos. You're not rich. You can decide in Lagos. You can never decide for us. Because they didn't approve you, your hotel for Dubai, or got to the moon, your hotel for Dubai. No Nigeria they work for that place. Now Filipino and Chinese now they work for that for your hotel for Dubai. How you can get that money to acquire that hotel for Dubai? Very soon we'll play all of our record. We get all of our five of our hand. We'll begin to export all of now. You could tell us how much be your salary. We take buy that big hotel for Dubai. Very soon you'll tell us how much be your salary. As a former governor and a senator, you tell us how much be your salary. We take buy hotel for Dubai. We be say without Dubai, no Africa, no Nigeria person did there. Now Filipino and the rest people, now they did there. We are waiting for all of you. Then you open your mouth. The time was someone turn and just take ask for assembly to arrest me ground. What you do? You keep quiet. I go not go no abi. You don't talk. Now a man that brought peace to Edo State, that brought sanity to the land, when I want fight, God will fight you now. No man is God. God will fight you now. God will fight you now to stand still. Then I will soon clear. Now I will soon clear. When I teach you now to move around the intimidate people, to the intimidate people. In a country where law is working, two people by that school don't they behind back. Or someone who did behind bar, that good thing done, I would behind bar. There was all hooks on them, the Supreme Court governor, he would take back behind bar. Then a cook, Yaya Bello, he would take behind bar for burning that PDP woman alive. Natsi would never know. And the information will not reach us now, or someone will not bring the killer squad company. Yes, or someone will not bring some killer squad company. And when they come, they launch for someone in the house. We get all the information. May they come kill some prominent people for Benin, but it should be said they'll kill themselves. They'll kill themselves. No man is God. No man is God. Or someone you come, you very soon you can't give tell us your interest for this election. You can't tell us your interest for this election. You bring Obaseki, we are okay with it. We don't give us another candidate again. We are okay with Obaseki. 100% okay. We are okay with what Obaseki is doing. We're very okay with the activity of Obaseki. Very, very okay. We factor you may carry your ticket, but you don't hear what. You see, nobody can remove you. Your eye is clear when they remove you from national chairman. You never get sense. Balance of without get sense. You cannot fight a man that has been ordained by God and you think you go scot free. Not possible. It's not possible. The people have spoken. Who are saying that Kabaka represents the youth of the state? That lie! An illiterate can never represent the us. It's not possible. It's not possible. Kabaka can never represent the youth. He only represents few set of people of their kind. Kabaka cannot represent me, God forbid. Now one question I would ask to Osumane. Osumane, what will be your interest for this election? And you will tell us how much be your salary, where they go build that university for your house, where they go put police mobile barrack in front of your house. How many governors don't put that thing? Even though lucky Benedio, Hindu government of this state, you not put mobile barrack put for your house. He not put mobile barrack put for your house. Later, General Samuel Bermuda, blessed memory, he not put a big police barrack near your house. Late Abusali for Russia, Abusali of blessed memory, he not put mobile barrack put for close of your house. Oh, someone, why you go build mobile barrack close to your house? You want to say you get sense of being wise. See, Bible don't talk in the book of Isaiah say, woe unto those that see evil and call it good. And you see good, you are calling it evil, you are cursed. Everything that we talk about, anybody when they support corruption, when they support evil for this land, if we are there abroad, God will deport you now. And if we are there in this country, when our money, God will scatter them. Fire will burn those money. And the kidnapper, when you say, I assassin, and kidnapper, when God said to go invade those things, now thunder from heaven, now will strike all of the analytic of carrying that imagination. On our record, it did God had. Make a play one video for now. Nobody can intimidate us. No man is God. No man is God. No man is God. Oh, imagine me video now. No man is God. No man is God. Not just come. Hey, you want to start deciding the fate of the people? You know who walk. Osumule, you will come and tell us your interest. You come and tell us your interest in this election. You can't tell us how you tell the gather people, how you tell the same people. May they can assassinate some set of people from Benin very soon. Very, very soon. And I will not say, I do not be Lagos. Very soon, I do not be Lagos. You now will soon talk, tell us what your Obaseki do now. What I want to do, go fit. Those who are with Obaseki are more than those that is against him. We never know. The people when God don't put behind Obaseki, there are plenty. But even if they add you 50, we are not reach the set of people when God add when they with Obaseki. We never know. Oh, don't talk. Egg, quiet. We go talk. We go continue to talk. This state belongs to everybody. So, those dikinosumule, you don't have rights to dictate for us. You say we'll be for court. We go beat my hand down for court if I forget court. I've been at the manor, the attorney general, where they tell IG, they tell IG, go and protect those 17 dishonorable men in the House of Assembly, former, because their seat has been declared vacant. Now, the same manner, you not tell IG, say, go and protect the life and property of those in Bruno, in Yobe, in Kaduna, he not let you do. Una secret, it could be open every day, or monopoly in the NBA. How Bishop Obaseki, God to me, God tell the royal father of my editor of Gideon the second. Say, I dare my people, God, we can't seek for royal blessing. They attack her for gate. And why they not attack Bishop Obaseki when he go out? Why they not attack her when he go inside? Why they not attack her? If we don't know what we would have known what they do, I will ever go over Tayane. I will ever go over Tayane. Who the offering of the long way that day? A rival for you, my law. This land belongs to everybody. This earth belongs to everybody. Because dominion. He said, let them have dominion. He not say let some certain people have dominion. He said, maybe we go get dominion. So all over we have say and we are in charge. No man is God. No man is God. So Oshomone, how many times I call you? Yeah, we cannot man. All in there, we will like eating. Always here. Una de Ibu Capitosa. Okuba, where the house are? If you do broadcast their advice, free and fair election, where you mention that you dead behind with their classes ready for the state. Which moral right you capitals are get to the do video to say you are advocating for free and fair election, when it be said you get hands for what's going to happen for the state? If nobody wants to talk to them, me, I'm going to talk to now. Because community where good people for keep quiet, I'm Robert, and they will come become general overseer. So, Captain Osa, which moral right you get to do video to they say you are advocating for free and fair election? When it present you, now you get behind the crisis of this state. Osaro Baze. Oh God. This state belong to everybody. God don't carry this state give now. God don't carry and give now. The fact of matter cannot they talk now, they take it for granted. I thought of matter cannot they talk. God always people will talk on their behalf. We go they talk. No amount of money will feel by me. Forget it. The Bible says, get the truth and sell it not. I can't buy you. No money can buy me. Someone I don't need that level. Which moral right you get? Captain Osha, which moral right do you have? A power? Are you genuine? But when you hear that, the master get why are you genuine? You don't get right at all to do broadcast to say let them be free and fair election. Eh? When the people say you get hand, are you not the one sponsoring these guys? When Kabaka come national telling, go to social media, they talk to them. Captain Osa, did you call him to order? Captain Osa, now me the top business in Apostle Alfred. Did you call Kabaka to order? Say, I'm not saying you are not my PA, you are not my publicity director. You can see that. When they say Kabaka, they talk, everyone they talk, you know, here. Why the palace not call Kabaka to order to say, Kabaka, we did not say you this. We cannot longer keep quiet anymore. I'm in this state, I'm not there, brother. I'm in this state. We cannot longer keep quiet anymore. Never. We can never keep quiet anymore. The Bible says the weapon of our warfare are not carnal, but they are mighty through God to the putting of our stronghold. By now, we are expecting some traditional ruler to put on right letter, go national training, and disbunk Kabaka. Say, Kabaka, you have no right to speak on behalf of the palace. I see the mention of the mere white. You have been polluted. Where and why did they disgrace us? How do you get white? Abomination. You are a compare, you are wearing wear white with the Bishop of Ataki, where they are captain color. You say they're not almost here. What is your white in me? Oh, Oriobi. For the information. Woman where you get belly, wear white, go water. Where we white when they can go water to deceive people. Best way they get belly, go see wear white, go water. Say one marry. Who the one you see? Come back and wear white, go palace for what? I give you when you do a good job. If you I have a good job, but I'm so disappointed. Now wear white, crow crow, now wear white, go palace. Abomination that got a dollar. You wear the sheep, white represent purity. You never know the meaning of white. Purity, you are not pure. You are not pure. Oh God. You are not pure. He said, you are not pure. You are not supposed to wear that white to that palace at all. You for don't wear my APC flag. You know, for don't wear that white. Me and the power of this thing and the coaching and the verge and the provoke. You know, for don't wear that white to palace. Disgrace. You know, abomination. Where your hand is stained with blood. Your hand is stained with blood. You are very white. Error. And you can't show to yeah, we are the real Omoto. Now lie, you are not Omoto, you are Oriobi. Oriobi, Owaki. Nobody can stop Obaseki from second term because the court stood in our own. The court will not reject. Even man, see, now COVID-19, in fact, COVID-20, now go to visit anybody waiting the money in this election. COVID-20, now go hit all of them. COVID-20, now go hit all of them. COVID-20, and they will never recover from it. Nobody, you can never intimidate me. Never. 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 The real wife, when I come to the people on social media, when I say, this is different. Why? Error! I'm ashamed of you people. I'm ashamed of you people. When I wear white. When I also wear white because I'm not clean. That white has been stained. I also don't wear that white at all. Error. It's an abomination. It's an abomination. You wear white. I. You know why? Yeah, if you wear white, you know why? Don't talk, we will talk. No man is God. No man is God. No man is God. Now COVID-20. Now you go locate. Everybody waiting the one in the election. Now COVID-20 has been hit and no one recover. They will dabble. Now for no say there are many this time. Since we don't advise you, we don't talk Christian, no one here. The battle now is between light and darkness. And there is no way darkness can defeat light. It's not possible. Darkness can never defeat light. It's not possible. Never. Never. No man is God. And listen to where the simple agenda. Even one of the boys for the palace yesterday, he said, simple agenda, no go change for us. So we're not sharing or what kind with me. They're simple agenda to come and share our money. It will never be possible. Never. Because I agree why. Let me play this song. We are ready for all of you. And if we were moving, and the shame, and the shame, if we were moving, and the shame, and the shame, if we were moving, if we were moving, and the shame. Now, why? Anyone have you? Okay. Hello, good evening, sir.
Good evening, sir, Pastor.
Yeah, God bless you, sir. Good evening.
Thank you for the work done. Happy Sunday.
Yeah, same to you, sir.
God bless you.
Amen, sir.
Yeah, no man is God, though.
No money.
No man.
No man is God.
No man is God.
No man.
No man is
man.
God.
No man.
Because it's only God who doesn't die.
Yes, sir.
He never sleeps. He never slumber.
Yes, sir.
Men sleep. They doze. They sleep. Some don't wake up. But God never sleeps. For no man is God.
No man.
Sir. That white woman, we go over palace. Oh, I don't know what they come take our palace, so I will cry. I don't know what they come turn palace to. Teach. Teach. The thief go to that palace. Last time, come out for Telly, Tony Kabaka. He said they open back up of that palace door for her. Take enter inside palace. Go sit down. When they fight for, when that PDP come, listen. He's not talking about fooling now. AD of Oba, open door for her. Well, now they go there, allow thief, they enter inside palace. When I was growing up, when your papa knows, says you be thief. Your father will even drive you, say no one, they don't spoil my name. Don't spoil my name. As you said, Governor Katirosa, don't not the effect of the thing, because you need that. You say Katirosa, may the movie body from all those things. As a father. Everybody will make me you were telling like that time. Yes, sir. And now everything don't come out. They keep quiet with me as you talk about whether they keep their mask, because I don't know.
They will not be.
How did go they enter palace? Then they receive them for palace.
We are white.
Hey, what is it on that person? Whether they like it or not, Obaseki is a go. The bishop of our town
is a go.
Is a go.
Forward.
Because it's a go. It's a go. Is there yamu so bad the back? Is there yamu? As you talk and just now, that man a native doctor. He's not a pastor, native doctor. You see a pastor, when they preach the gospel, that man is really a man, when they preach the gospel of Jesus Christ. You this say in a move with every other criminals. He laughs at the white just has come out. You don't feel stay in house again. Because of Igbo, Morocco, where they smoke for that thing. And then everybody that sees it in Yamu. But one something I know about is that those people that follow in Yamu, they go to election, all of them vote for our bishop.
That's so.
Because they will not show that money they are sharing.
Yes.
That money they are sharing. Because I will tell my people, I think they say Yamu share money, when I collect the money, the day when I know who that will vote for. They say that's so now. Yeah, they give the money they take out, but that they were voting, they will vote for PDP. That's the answer. I said, I beg, make our elders come and talk as we say. Make them come and this is not to keep quiet. The world don't open world. This not be ancient day.
No.
When people they talk.
Modesty.
This is not ancient day. Now, people don't wise. Everything we do something within a second, you don't enter the whole world. Because of what is happening in the world, between the second, you don't enter the whole world. Palace should let those people that have their hands not claim not to enter palace again. I beg, they disgrace our palace for us. They disgrace our palace for us. All those women, they shout, hey, Katerosa, our daddy. But they don't shout again for this. They may say, Katerosa, say, ah, why you go follow is that Yamu? Ah, you be our father. No, no, they don't keep quiet. At least, not, we get children. May we come out as a daddy and mommy. Tell the truth. Let our children pick for us. Let us make Edo great again. As Obaseki talker, let us make Edo great again. And Edo must be great again.
Thank
in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen. Thank you, sir.
Also, thank you for the truth.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you for the truth. May God bless you more anointing.
Amen, sir.
Thank you. Happy Sunday.
Same to you, sir.
Happy Sunday. Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Oh, we're not here, Gwa. More not talk. See, they spoil every day. When I got Gwan. No man is God. Hello, good evening.
Good evening, Apostle Alfred.
Good evening, sir.
Thank you so very much.
Thank God, sir.
You are doing a great work.
Thank God, sir.
Thank you for enlightening our people.
Thank God, sir.
About that, he has the capability, he has what it takes to make a do great again.
Yes, sir.
We need to do what you already do. We need to add fire to it. Everybody will keep enlightening ourselves from street to street, from zone to zone. Everybody must come out to support the good thing that is happening in Edo State.
That's it.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
I appreciate what you are doing. God will continue to strengthen you.
Amen, sir.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. You're welcome.
Yes, sir. God will never allow the evil men to rule and reign in this state. Never. Because no man is God. No man is God. How long will he wear white? Abomination. When he wear white, abomination. Or you other guy cannot move Joe or Joe when he be devil. Or bomb to Hodi. I na dig a motor. When I come now show on the UK, no target, no, I'm warning you. Why make things like a ghetto now? Why make things like a ghetto? Never. You know, no fit disturbing it, never. You didn't need in one way, then one. No! And that night, sir, I we do on honor. Yahweh Billy. I have boy in Edo. I am mere Bishop Obasaki, or you tell, or you tell, or tell, sir. You shall not eyes one way forever, forward ever. In one happen one. We know we'll go back again. Never. We all of that secretly exposed. Even one of the boys for the parasite we're talking about, simple agenda, not forget to share them all because now we agree. That's a God will expose all of that. May I play forward ever by Usamore. That's all. As we they work together for the victory of Obaseki, our enemy of Obaseki, they will be wrong. They would be wrong. They are legal. No man is God. 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 They would be wrong. They are legal. No man is God. No man is God. No man is God. No man is God. We wait. No man is God. We are waiting. No man is God. This state belongs to everybody. This state belongs to everybody. No man is God. Oshomole, you can never, never decide who should become the next governor. You can never. No man is God. Tinubu, you do for Lagos. All your plan end in Lagos. Because we not say Tinubu, we not say you get hand for the crisis where they happen for us of assembly. See, on our plan, we will continue to do any futility. Because anybody where God hand, where God put hand for a body, no hand will fix stop her. If we never know, now we should know. If we never know, now we should know. Obaseki is a project. Obaseki is a project. And there is nothing na we fit do to stop that project. Nothing. We are making you. Na no fit stop that project. Forward ever for Obaseki. Forward ever. Backward never. Osabakwe Madekeke. God forbid. We will never go backward. Never. God will never allow us to go backward. Never. We'll continue to go forward. Go forward. Obaseki is the man that have come to change the negative narrative. And we are okay with it. We are very okay with that, man. We are very okay. We know more than change that. We want to overtake it. Overtake it, we may continue work. We are okay with him. We are very okay. No man is God. Tinubu, you can. How? Tinubu, which man did they talk at? Say what your pastor can do in the remove rules in a party. Were you blind? Where does one remove the roof from out of assembly? Did you say anything? Now, small more children will flog off on our road. Small more children are killing. What the fuck now? Enter. We don't respect yourself. Children will not play football. Now, we say. All of our campaigners today. We are not telling us, say, oh, we will improve on workers' welfare. We will improve on infrastructure. We will nothing. We are not talking about improve on anything. We are not talking, say, we are going to improve on anything. We are sit down. We are sit down. And they say, we will meet in court. Yes, yeah, so we will meet in court, oh. We will meet in court. In fact, they look at which court said, because God don't disgrace us for now. Because when they plan, when our secret will be exposed every day. Nothing they fit their campaigners today. Now just to spread COVID-19 among themselves. They spread COVID-19 among themselves, began to sing song, error. Backward never. So, by the grace of God, all my people there abroad, when they call our brothers and sisters there for village, may they remove her from bad thing. May they move hand. May they vote for Obaseki. Bishop Obaseki. Because Obaseki me well for them. Bishop Obaseki me well for everybody. He me well for everybody. Bishop Obaseki me well for everybody. He me well for everybody. Now man will plan the future for everybody. He said Yamu and Co. Infrastructure, stomach infrastructure. Now they are concerned about themselves. Now. Oh God. Oshomane, that your house where you are will collect her. Because I don't take government money, I can build that house. Oshomane, that university where you do for you we will collect her. Because now taxpayer money, money we take but with the loan, we will collect 29 billion naira. That money you will cover. You will cover that money. We go to our bank. Well, man, when I suppose don't see the handwriting for the war that you guys have been rejected. Osumuli, if you see the handwriting for war, say you have been rejected. You have been rejected. The same don't use which suppose told Osumuli that they are happy for one. They reject 2000. They are not asking, I say, why not create one industry? Osumuli did not create one industry in this state for 8 years. The only industry when he create that to go bring white women from Quebec. Finish! Finish! Nothing. No one company. When they told us the truth. No one company. Workers, they will never train. They will never retrain. When, or somebody, they open the mind and show up and get to the credit. Or somebody, I prove it to you today. Bring your certificate when they go to school. Not the trade test. Straight test. Now, what did they give us that year? Those who are going to learn handwork. You go learn tailor, then they give you that certificate to say you go learn work. Finish, show your certificate. Or show one for because you don't go to university, you don't go to school. Show your certificate. How dare you question a man that has certificate that built to the four wall of school? Who go university, go study political science and who go study about garage? It'll be the same thing. It'll be the same thing. Oh, someone like me, I challenge you now. Me, bring your certificate. I will bring my own, bring your own. Go and not be where your case they cause. Whenever they talk about certificate, not be to arrest some people. They have to go upon a means of education with Yarrow. You teach them, don't forget. When they ask you where your certificate, not be to go upon means of Yarrow. They make us say, my certificate got burnt. Liar. See. No believe one because of no believe one don't do this state. You hear so? You hear? Lucky we need to rule this state. Let us hear what. We hear go rule this state. Let us hear what. But you call it, you know what? Let us hear what. You yourself don't hear what. I don't curse you. I don't curse you. But now the truth that I tell you, I'll start to touch you, will not get peace. You don't get peace. I'll start to touch you, will not hear what you yourself will hear what. I'm actually an apostle. Yes, now. I'm not a pastor. I'm an apostle by calling. I hate oppression. I hate oppression. How can you judge it? You want to intimidate everybody? You want to intimidate everybody? Who you want to intimidate? Your money perish with you. And that's why as soon as you can, you be the governor. You're they hear you. When they spread COVID-19. They spread COVID-19. They lie up and down. We'll meet in court. If not, I get that court, we will know. When the eye was so clear, when they tell everybody, say, don't know be Lagos, that's simply a joke. Hey, don't know be Lagos. Because everybody gets into stress on this election. Everybody, even picking with this Bel Air, they get into stress on this election. I never know. The forces of the air, the nature, everything gets into stress on this election. I never know. Nobody can remove Obaseki. Nobody. In fact, may I just tell now today, those states in the heartbeat of the nation. So anything that happened to the heart, the nation ceases to breathe. We never know. Anybody with a fuel crisis, they use your money in fuel crisis. That money, you use and take responsibility will destroy your generation. Now, let it be fair. When you are behind it, Captain Usa, you don't try. Nobody used to come on air, they advise us to say, free and fair election, Ipa, you don't try because your hand don't clean. Because you get hand for this matter. If your hand don't do this matter, wait till your banner they find for bad palace the day when governor goes to our king. Wait till your banner they find for that palace. We're sponsored by Osaron Baje. Ipa, wait till your banner they find for palace. People will ask that question. Will they ask us that question? We go ask all of them a question. No man is God. Make sure that they know today. God control the air. He control everything. God control the air. God control everything. So, we not feel by life. God is the owner. Now you are coming out to tell everybody, advocating for free and fairness of God, you don't feel tell us because you are part of the crisis. You are part of the crisis. So you create crisis, meaning you're not even going to appeal to people. Oh God! I beg, no advise us again. Because you did part of the problem. You started the problem from day one. Now you start her. Now you start her. Oh God, Captain Sir, you start this problem. Now you start her. What's wrong? Well, I'm here. Then Bishop Baba said, can I have your bar? I'm here. Then you need a banner who wear. On our gate, sponsored by Sharon Bajet, they didn't bother with that way, Rami. Are you campaigning? Are you an aspirant? What was your photo and picture your banner doing in Oba Palace? The day the government came to see the Oba, what was your banner doing there? Which is your banner they do for them? Talk him as it be. When they talk him as it be, our title was here. My IDAK. My entire way was here with the talker as it be. Not be this age, you just continue to fear. Fear every day now. No, now. All of them are profile goes through the open room. All of them are profile goes through the open room. All they are touching when I do for abroad. Very soon, on a profile, you go there. Big men go there. You get a reason a profile. You know how far. All of them are secret. All the info. When I know these people like, they do for abroad. Very soon, they will expose all. Those of you who get out of this crisis, who are now not taking responsible people for cocaine for abroad, who are now not taking care of their money, now cocaine on a share, who are now, very soon, Interpol will open a profile. They will have to clear. Anybody who thought they know this state can never happen, did they say will never happen? Did they say can never happen? Never. Can never have peace. This state belongs to everybody. No man is God. Domo, sir.
Hello.
God bless
you. Hello,
Apostle. Domo, sir.
Oh, no, you know.
Yes, sir.
I'm
already on live broadcast now, sir. I'm on live program now, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh, man. Then it was a live program.
No man is God. No man is God. God owns the land. No man is God. In the book of Genesis, and God said, let them have dominion. So God relinquished authority to everybody. God relinquished authority to everybody. To gain dominion. We are all gaining dominion. We are not under any slavery at all. We are not under slavery. We can never be slave in our own land. All our people, they run go abroad. They will say money coming in, they will the place. Now no will let them develop. They will burn land. Now no will let them build wedding. Now they will be there over my yare. Youth not there, youth not there at that stage. Hello, good evening, sir.
Hello.
God bless you, sir.
Hello,
good evening. Your name, where are you calling from?
Hello,
good evening. Your name, where are you calling from?
Hello,
sir. Yeah, please reduce the device you're using to listen to us.
Okay, welcome for your program, GoCard.
Thank you.
When Lucky Benignon was in governor, I know that Izeyamu was the secretary then.
Yeah.
I heard that he said Lucky should not pay all these personnel because they are old. He should not pay them their salary because they are old enough. They will soon go to their grave. So don't need to pay personnel salary. So if he comes in, is he going to pay personnel salary or not? That's my question.
He's not coming in. He's not coming in.
Yeah, okay.
He's not coming in. Thank you. He's not coming in. See, as people they do all night to they remove Bishop Obaseki. Now some people still they do all night to make sure they come back for second time. Whenever I will see, not because they control everything. Not because they God decide. Oh, no man is God. Not God decide. God has the final say. And anybody that want to walk against the will of God, COVID-19, COVID-20 will hit them. COVID-20 will hit them. God have the final say. God have the final say. We can no longer be slave in our own land. We can no longer be slave in our own land. For the first time, we are experiencing sanity in those states. For the first time, we get out of assembly where they walk. The plan of Oshomole is to destabilize. And I told God will destabilize all of them. All of them, we want to destabilize this state. I told God will destabilize them. Una will use una hand to sponsor what you will destroy now. Anybody that is using their money to sponsor evil in this land, God, they will use their hand to sponsor what you destroy them. Good evening, sir.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, sir. Please reduce the device you are using to listen to us.
Hello?
Yeah, reduce the device you are using to listen to us. Please, those who want to call in, reduce the tele you are using to listen, whatever device, reduce it so that it will not echo back. Thank you. So, we will continue to stand for the truth. Hello, sir.
Hello, good evening, sir.
Yeah, good evening. Reduce, there's noise. Yes, reduce the noise background.
Hello?
Alright, good evening, yes. This is Apostle Alfred.
What's up, sir?
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Can you hear me now?
Yes, we are hearing you, sir.
Thank you very much for your good work.
Thank you for your prayer and your support to the good and the betterment of our dosage.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm so grateful. The way if other pastors come out like this to do what you are doing, I believe all those evil people will have looked for where to go.
That's true,
they will have known that the dosage is not a place for them to come and hide.
Yes, sir.
Thank you very much. I pray God will see us through
Amen.
In this battle.
Amen.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank
I really
sir.
Love it. Keep it. God will reward you.
Amen, sir. Thank you, sir.
Well done, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. No man is God, though. No man is God. And God gave us this land. We can no longer be slaves in our own land. Never. I refuse to be Esau that sold the birthright for a pot of pottage. I can never sell my destiny. Never. Other world, many people, we know we sell our destiny. No possible. Our guys, everyone developed this time. No fear. Because of some few individuals. None of our ladies stay them. See. And a token. Anybody went there abroad. You they use your money to sponsor corruption and evil, but this land they will deport you, don't see your documents. And anybody working in this town, you did Nigeria, whether they are Abuja or anywhere you did. Now, if they carry money, come and they sponsor evil, they sponsor problem on this thing, may I tell you what happened to you, man? You will use your money to sponsor what you could destroy your career, destroy your reputation, destroy everything you don't need before. See? My ministry is not for sale. My ministry is not for sale. So, Obaseki is a goal. Obaseki is a man of the moment. So, he not get with anybody for the first time. We experience peace for town. Now, just some people. No, this is when God removed your city and the other guy could not be made preserved in this state. Before, can you drive through tech? It's not possible. New Benin, Rigro, oh, only Amake, Usulumake, oh, who's acting? Some people, they, oh God. Anybody will just say, this state don't get peace. They themselves don't get peace. They don't get peace. Anybody with the easy money, they sponsor evil for this land. They will use their sponsor what people destroy them, destroy that generation. Because this land belongs to everybody. No man is God. No man is God. So Tinubu, 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 enter. We not respect yourself. Children, they go peace for your face. That your time, your judgment day is counting already. Tinubu, your judgment day is counting already. For your information, your judgment day is counting already. You cannot fly. Make I play that Christian song. Why lack bonatin? Why lack bonatin? Now no few flag over this head. Wait you not plant, you will reap. Those people they plant evil for this land, you na go reap and una go chop her. Who are here and be your? Una go chop her. Una go chop her. Una go chop her. Una they plant evil. Una go chop her. Who they beat the drum of war? For this state, now that war will consume them. That war will consume them. We have been experiencing peace in this state. We have been experiencing peace. Now y'all come from nowhere. Tinubu, you didn't fight Bishop Obaseki because of C-Pots. Now some God will raise people and will fight you. Go rest people will fight you. Why I give my bear do level? Oh Paseki, already to do level she. Oh Paseki, already to do level you want to do level now ye. Hello, good evening, sir.
Good evening,
good evening, sir.
Yes, thank you for the work, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
The one they want to start in Edo State, Edo Billionaire is number one. Edo Billionaire.
Capdosa! We don't agree with Capdosa!
Is the one big problem for Edo State? Edo Billionaire is the one big problem for Edo State.
Now, businessman, let me be so businessman.
The money that the thief in Edo State, the time Shumure was governor, before he comes to Shumure, doesn't have any money. Not the Edo money that he stole. He's using it to fight Edo State. Edo Billionaire, he know everybody calls father. He's the one fighting Edo State. If that man is a real father to Edo State, as Edo State is the father, why he didn't listen to the voice of the Edo people? All over the whole world, they are saying it's a bad setting, it's a bad setting. This man is for evil. For joining another evil man because of oil. Because of oil, that's why they are fighting Obaseki. That is the truth. That is finally that Obaseki wants to bring to Edo State, and we take this oil from there. That's why they are fighting Obaseki. That is the truth, sir. This is the truth. They are fighting Obaseki because of all those Obaseki who to claim everything to Edo people. We cannot have be a slave in our own land again.
Never.
Obaseki has come, said, no, our people cannot be suffering again. Let us use our money for our people. Obaseki is not a man that is looking for money. Maybe he doesn't have money. No. This man has come, and I'm very happy now. Those people we are not supporting, but it's only the evil one,
yes.
The one we call their daddy, what we call their daddy, they are the ones who supporting Izeyamu because of the oil. That is the truth, sir. But we the poor in Edo, we are saying of Obaseki to Obaseki. You see what the women did. This is what we are crying out there. Why did no carry that you come out to show her who is following Edo? See, the women did it. I'm very happy. The women come out, see the youth. See the men, I'm very happy, but our elders we're supposed to respect, we're supposed to, they're supposed to come out, say no, I don't, it's not for example now, also, do you want to tell me as God is putting the truth, you are saying the truth, for example, now they give you like chief, you can come and say, that you see what is happening,
yeah.
Let us follow our children, because let us tell our elders the truth, but many of them, they don't learn the other. Don't they tell about the truth? It's not everything about is hearing what is happening. I'm not saying hearing money, but there are people that still give me say that the top mass of Oba. They cannot say anything. They don't keep quiet because of oh yeah. And those people should listen because of oh yeah, they are fighting about the Kyoto. They can open their eyes because of oh yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Don't be there, leave Edo people alone. Don't be there, leave Edo people alone. Oshomole, leave Edo people alone. Is there Yamu, leave there, Edo people alone. Kabaka, leave Edo people alone. Shaibu, what they call her? Shaiba, leave Edo people alone. I beg.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir.
When I tell Edo Billionaire, Edo Billionaire, that is for sure the whole of them, don't money they are sharing, Edo Billionaire.
It's
one of the authorities.
Thank you, sir.
The money they are sharing, if I don't be on there, it's gonna bring this money when they are sharing. Maybe they get this money from all year. It's doing it to fight the dumb people. What does it to destroy dumb people? It will not succeed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir.
God bless you.
Amen, sir.
Man, not
the
control.
Thank you,
sir. Continue to say the truth.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Any businessman, when they use money, they sponsor evil, he builds them with a crumble. Good evening, sir. You need to call in direct. Reduce the volume or reduce the device.
Hello, my apostle.
Yeah, no more, sir. Hello, no more, sir.
Hello, my apostle.
Yeah, good evening, sir.
Good evening. Thank you very much. You are the only strong man I see.
Thank God.
I so much appreciate you. Please continue your good work. and nobody is God according to the title you just gave this message. Nobody
yes,
is God.
Yes, sir.
So we want to make Castorosa to understand that it's not the first billionaire in Benin. Iglesio is richer than Castorosa.
Yes, sir.
Iglesio is not doing what Castorosa is doing today. Iglesio has everything, but he did not press the dose.
No. So please, no more WhatsApp call. Let me call Germany. Hello, good evening. Hello. Hello. Network.
City.
Yes,
they don't want that one to happen.
No.
That is why when this man was talking just now, that they are ahead of us. Supposed to contribute bigly into this matter for us to know that when who wants a good thing in a do, they are all quiet because of money. Because of money.
Mm.
Say, if I talk now, Castorosa has not offended.
Yeah.
If I talk now,
yeah.
I don't know whether Nigeria will have.
Yeah.
Listen to me. If you cannot talk, he will remain as a dead man there. Because there are parables say, and in AOB, if you carry out, he reached out to Ranjua.
I don't know.
You understand me?
Yes.
You said, I have a fucking visit the old traditional ruler in a door, none. Nobody.
They're not attacking.
Nobody challenging. Nobody stoning. Nobody fighting. But in your house, according to Bible, say, they don't know their prophet, their house. They started doing all those things. Look at here now. Here, in Jaffara, they are just the head of a traditional man in Edo State. They are fighting him in front of the first traditional man in Edo State. The head. But go to other place, nothing. They think they are wise because they have money. God is going to disappoint them. No matter their plan, as everybody they pray for over 30, God will hear our voice.
Amen.
The voice of faith is the voice of God.
Yes,
and God will push you to this. God will disappoint this. At the end of it all, Abbasaki will come out like victorious.
Yes,
Abbasaki will come out victorious.
Yes,
because whatever they are throwing now, they want to do everything to make Abbasaki provoke.
Yes,
because of the wisdom,
yes,
knowledge of God, this man is made calm.
Yes,
he is made calm because he focused. He knows where he is going. He focused. And God is going to get him to that destination.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I thank you,
thank
my apostle. God
yes,
will really bless you.
Amen, sir.
Thank you. Continue your good work.
Yes, sir.
God will bless you.
Amen,
in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And your family, God is going to protect you.
Amen.
The armor of God is going to surround you.
Amen.
No arrow, anything we throw,
amen,
that will materialize,
amen,
that will come to you,
amen,
and your family.
Amen.
Whatever is said in the affected,
they
will never see way to your place.
Amen.
They will never see way to your body.
Amen.
Whatever they plan, because they plan it, they will use it to stay, to turn your family back.
Amen.
To send that, any
amen,
arrow, they throw to you.
Back
to
send
that. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
As you are fighting for the good thing, you will never die for good thing.
Amen.
You will never die for this good thing that they are fighting for.
Amen.
Whatever you do, you are playing, let go and go back to them.
Amen.
The blood of Jesus has covered you for the crown of your head,
amen,
the crown of your feet.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Go out and take off for us.
Amen.
Go, do it to me. Go, ask your friend, this day will come to pass.
Amen.
Everybody is going to take your word.
Yeah,
think of what I have said it before. The general is done. Because you have got to hear all our Father and we obey you.
Yes,
and that meeting has come to us.
Yes,
physically, spiritually,
yes,
and victory is going to come to our Father.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
So shall it be.
As
we have pronounced, as we have pronounced, as the water has pronounced, as the elder has pronounced, as the women have pronounced, as the children have pronounced, as the men have pronounced. So shall it be in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you. And God will bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Anybody when they say, share, and then do what you can say, make I do, and you plan evil against me, you go use your hand, bury your first son, you use your hand, bury your family, and you will die. Yeah, God bless you, sir. Good evening, sir. Yes, I'm a live broadcast now, sir.
Hello, what?
Yes, sir.
Oh, for me.
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
they're different, sir. They're different. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Yeah, thank you, sir.
Hello?
Oh, network. Network. Anybody with the fair and stand for truth, and when planning evil against me, you go use your hand, bury all your children, and kill yourself. No man is God. We can never take it from anybody anymore. No man is God. May your money perish with all of you. Any businessman in this state, use it. Let me know. In Nigeria, that is using his money to sponsor violence in this state, may that business continue to crumble. May that business continue to crumble. That business will continue to crumble. That will share. That business will crumble. Every day, that business will crumble for my face. Oh, Pastor Kid, the project. For the first time, we experience sanity for the state. For the first time, DJ movement are not green. They went off everybody. Some people just sit down put. Thinking that you want to conclude. No man is God. No man is God. No man is God. If you are a Nigerian politician and you are using your money to sponsor violence in this state, may COVID-20 destroy, locate you, and bring down your foundation. If you are a Nigerian politician, you have a hand in the crisis that is rocking in those states, I pray tonight, may COVID-20 hit you and bring down your generation. What have you done? We will never be intimidated again in our own land. This land belongs to everybody because no man is God. The Bible says, why do you hear the rage and imagine the victory against the Lord that is anointed? The Bible says, he who shall to God is going to laugh. As soon as they conspire, God will laugh with them and plan with any futility. All your plans continue to end in futility because no man is God. No man is God. No man is God. No man is God. No man is God, though. No man is God. Wow. Now, why don't we decide our faith again? No, Waku. We don't go take care from anybody. We will not take this nonsense from anybody. We are not going to take this nonsense from anybody. No man is God. No man is God. God gave us authority over everything in the book of Genesis. He led them. He didn't say let some. He said let them. Everybody said have dominion. So Christians wake up, go to politics and get dominion. All the well-meaning adults, go to politics and get dominion. Step out from your hiding place. Step out from your hiding place. Go and start getting dominion. Go and start getting dominion. We will never allow a few people to decide our destiny again. Never. The Bible says in the book of Matthew 11:12, right from the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of heaven suffered violence and the violence taken it by force. We are going to take this election by force because Bishop Obaseki is coming back for the second time because God has won. God has won. God can never, God has never embarked on any battle and he lose. It's not possible. It's not possible. God has never lose any battle. It's not possible. It's not possible. So, all those are my man will go out of assembly. Now God will bless all of you now. God will bless you now. God our mama now sit down to tell the people that no man is God. And God will bless you now. Those youth when they come out to defend democracy, God will bless all of you now. All the men will come out to defend democracy, and God will bless you now. And God will bless you now. So when I need one help, when I call for one, 10 will gather for now. Because when I do well, any man that registered well, it will be well with them. Anyone that does not register well, it will never be well with them, irrespective of their political affiliation. Irrespective of their political affiliation. Nobody can stop Obaseki movement. Nobody. Nobody can stop that movement. So, I cannot be neutral. Oh, man of God, men of God, supposed to be neutral. I cannot be neutral. I cannot be neutral. My eyes have seen, my ears have heard. Oh, Nibwali Mana Big Bay, Nibwali no Basaki. When people are Bishop Obaseki, Bishop Obaseki deserves to listen to this song. Nibwali Mana Big Bay, oh, in one of the Nick Bennett, Bishop Obaseki. No man is God. No man is God. No man, no man, no man, no man is God. No man is God. No man is God. My teacher with a joke. No man is God. No man is God. And anyone, let me play this powerful song for Bishop Obaseki. Hello, good evening, sir.
Hello, yeah, we're not from this.
Fine, sir. Is that your live broadcast now?
No, master.
Yes, sir.
Hello, are you ready?
Yes, sir. Good evening, sir.
No, master. What's up?
Amen, sir.
How are they now?
They're doing fine, sir.
How are my children?
They are doing well, sir.
Well, no, sir. I don't hear your voice. I'm out of noise.
Yeah, she's different, sir.
Yeah, okay. Great up on them. Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Where is it? Don't go at all.
On a day duty.
And
I'm going to see the pastor. Mona, come to my house now. Mona, come so too bright. Mona, reach my house now.
Where is your house?
Yes, sir. Mona, come. Mona, come.
You will come.
Mona, come.
Okay,
nice.
Yeah,
we're good. I'm back. Now, so. Oh, God bless the man when you sing this song. November 19, Obaseki will be sworn in for second term. Period. My people will not do well. God bless all of you now who join the broadcast tonight. Those of you now try to call in for WhatsApp, they call, they jump in. Tomorrow make you see try. Excuse me. I know carry water come here. When I do well, my brothers and sisters will try to call in for WhatsApp, the line is jam. I beg you free to call us back tomorrow. God bless all of you now. When I do well. Lord, anyone that is angry because of his broadcast, anyone that is angry because of the truth I am saying, and they are plotting evil against me. Lord, if you have any children, they are the wisdom to kill their own children. Lord, whoever they may be, irrespective of their political affiliation, Lord, they will go down and then those things will move forward. Lord, anyone that is angry, say, why will this apostle be standing for Bataki and they are plotting evil? My Father, my God. I decree, let the forces of the earth locate and bring down, destroy that generation that works in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I bless all of us and keep supporters all over the world with the blood of Jesus. The lovers of progress, Lord, continue to favor and bless them. Lord, as God, Bishop Obaseki going back doing this campaign, Lord, protect him. Lord, guide him. Lord, anyone that has been hired, any hired assassin, to say, go and assassinate anybody in Benin because of election, Lord, today, arrest that hired assassin. Lord, because no man is God, go and arrest that hired assassin. Above all, Lord, let your will prevail in this election. Lord, let your will prevail. Let your will prevail in this forthcoming election. In the name of God, the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, in Jesus' name, amen. God bless all of you now. By the grace of God, we'll continue from here tomorrow. Part 2. No man is God, part 2. We'll continue from here tomorrow. Good night. When I do well, when I take share the broadcast. Good night. God bless all of you now. My name is Timmy Mayer, Apostle Alfred, who you know, sir, aka, no shaking. Hey, boy, they all the way where they all to put the boy after them. Go back. Back your way. Good night.
Now, where you don't hear from Apostle Alfred, who you know, sir. If you get anything to add, join with E.talk. Put your own for comment section and make you help us share this video before you go. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.